Here's a blast from the past. Governor Hickenlooper tweeting out this picture yesterday saying, "Throwback Thursday. 30 years ago today, October 18, 1988, we opened our brew pub, the Wynkoop in Lodo. Our rent, a dollar, a square foot, a year." It gives us some great perspective on how much downtown Denver has changed. And look at the gov. Great pick.
Yeah, if only things were still a dollar, huh?